Assalamu alaikum. I hope you're all doing well. Today we are going to start our blending lessons. If you're here, I am expecting that your child is very strong with their phonics, they know their beginning sounds, and they are just ready. I use this method to teach blending because it's very easy for the kids to adopt, and once they are through this, they can read all the CVCs. You won't have to go through the list independently, like word families. They will just be reading everything CVC. So I highly recommend this method to try with your kids. So let's start. That's how you teach. First, you will say the blend for your child. You don't expect them to say them right away. You will show them how it's said. B a b a k d a de, f a fe, g a ge, h a he, j a je, k a ke, l a le, m a me, m a ne, p a pe, r a re, s a se, a te, v a ve, w a we, y a ye, z a ze, b a be, k d e de, f e fe, g e ge, h e he, j e je, k e ke, l e le, m e me, n e ne, pe, r e re, s e se, e te, v e ve, w e we, y e ye, z e ze, b e be, k e ke, d e de, f e fe, g e ge, h e he, j e je, k e ke, l e le, m e me, n e ne, p e pe, r e re, s e se, t e te, v e ve, w e we, y e ye, z e ze, b o bo, a ka, d a da, f a fa, g a ga, h a ha, j a ja, k a ka, l a la, m a ma, n a na, a pa, r a ra, s a sa, t a ta, v a va, w a wa, y a ya, z a za. And the last vowel is b, a, b, k, a, k, d, a, d, f, a, f, g, g, a, g, h, a, h, j, a, j, k, a, k, u, a, l, m, a, m, n, a, n, p, a, p, r, a, r, s, a, s, t, a, t, v, a, v, w, a, w, y, a, y, z, a, z. So that's how you are going to practice your two letter blends with your toddler, with your child. And once they're very good at these, they will practice this for at least a week. And once they start reading them on their own without any help, then you will move to three letter words. That is the CVC words. I hope this video was useful. Inshallah. Until next time, Allah Hafiz. If you zip your
lip,
you cannot
sip
water, milk or tea. So,
if you
of lemonade.